Welcome YouTube, today we are going to be looking at a best comeback game featuring Nature's Prophet as myself, Psycho Bob the Morphling, and a team of really good, well-playing, advice-taking students of Dota. We were against Ricky Bristleback Osa. I'm actually going to let this one do a directed camera and see how the game goes as the
time for preparation
wants to see it. So we'll try and that out of sight. They're ready. They had a higher chance of winning. And you'll see the game play out where we make mistakes, but we also try
30 seconds remaining.
We try to fix them. So for me, as this Nature's Prophet, I haven't played it. It's also an all-euro challenge. So we'll just let it go. Let the game form itself. I'm gonna try actually looking
it's in the bag.
This mode. Yes, let
it's in the bag.
If we have to.
It's in the bag! Off to glorious battle.
Try and let them look at themselves.
This is quite exciting.
Try and spin around them as we go. Such a role model. If you look at this, can you picture where we are? Right. Sure you can. That's amazing. I love this part. As the camera controls closer, you'll see the trees in the background coming together. Let's watch it go like this for now. Just in case.
Radiant's top tower needs bandages.
fancy it now, do ya? Season. Zap. Safe word.
Top tower has fallen.
Money to
That's
burn.
For me.
Death's bounty. Dire's top tower is under attack. Bottom tower is on its way further down. Dire has secured the structures. Missing middle. Radiant tower is not safe. Radiant structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is lost.
Coming back from a 93.7% victory probability. That's what we did. 93.7 was reversed. Let's see when that starts happening. So everyone ordered the items. Everyone got the items. One will come in.
The seeds of fortune.
I'll take that as tribute.
Radiant's top tower is getting walloped. Bottom tower has a nasty situation. Dire's top tower isn't well at the moment.
Double kill. 96-4. Look at that, Nature's Prophet on his own terms. He's doing it. You know, I'm looking at the minimap.
Nah.
Money to burn.
Also, don't waste your buy rack unless it's critical. Buy rack less. Affording it is the achievement. Actually using it is when it's critical.
Tribute.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's structures have been destroyed. Cloaked.
Radiant's top tower is getting walloped. Dire's middle tower is in the wrong end of business.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Dire's middle tower is under fire.
Dire just fortified their structures.
Trees. Offering better. This all of you.
Invisibility.
bottom tower has fallen.
Not so fast.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Double kill.
Take me.
Bottom tower is in turmoil.
Regeneration!
Dire's bottom tower had a tragic ending. Dire's bottom tower is in turmoil.
Kill. 97-3. That's what we came back from. Almost utter defeat. And this is going to be a life lesson for why you don't go running around other people's ancient fountains. You'll see. You'll see. I don't lie.
I'll take that as tribute.
Damage. Approved and after that. Zips up.
Well, I've caught my breath. Back to it.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
Come to me.
There we have it. 99% to 1% chance as we made it. My message is, if you believe you can win, you can win. quickly. They still have the entire base. We undid that in 14 minutes. Less than that.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is getting walloped.
Back to the watery hole. Go away! Safe word!
Dire's middle tower is in the wrong end of the group.
Still 99-1. Probably going to be the story of how Silver Edge changed the game.
He's not on top
so you can see I swapped out the Blightstone for that Silver Edge. Well, it's going to become the Silver Edge. We changed.
Dire's top tower isn't well at the moment.
2%.
Dire's top tower. Dire's top tower was utterly destroyed. Was it for Dire's top barracks? Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top barracks not in top condition. Radiant's middle tower may need a Radiant's middle tower had an unhappy ending. Radiant's middle tower is not safe. Radiant's middle tower was smashed into pieces.
All of your jumping.
Okay, no, this isn't leading you right now. I'm gonna go look at from my view. Based on me leading this charge to the end.
Is under attack.
So as you can see, they still have two towers, three Raxes, and their tier 4 tower. We did have good wards thanks to the team support. Divine Rapier is something we get. 98-2% still.
We got him.
Wicked sick.
Mega kill. Double kill.
Mega kill. They're basically leading.
Radiant's Dire's middle barracks need a hero.
Gone.
Radiant's middle barracks are in trouble. Radiant's middle barracks were torn down. Radiant's middle barracks are
here again.
AT-20 reversed.
Double kill.
The forest.
Immortality. Radiant's middle barracks need a hero. Radiant's middle tower may need a hand. Radiant's middle
barracks
are in trouble.
Thank you.
The seeds of fortune. New life will make its home amongst your bones. Of the wood.
The graph was still not showing 100% victory. That, YouTube, is how you do not dilly dally. That was an intense game. As you can see here, the end results are not as they looked. We had good dazzle giving us wards all game. Morphling was farming all game. I, on the other hand, was being led by Lena, who was giving us some really good advice, constantly reminding us, no, you know, it's good to have a Bloodthorn, but silence is not breaking them anymore. So I was thinking that a Bloodthorn was breaking the people. But I got the Silver's Edge eventually, after some convincing. This man nearly took us all down. Ursa wasn't that big of a problem. He helped, but still wasn't that bad. AA was better than we thought. Ricky was also better than we thought, but there we go, no defusal. So this guy clearly led his team to try and annihilate us. But it was a really good game. There was focus from both teams all the game through. And if I could, the best advice is still to just never lose hope. You can win if you can see the way to do it. Possibility was there. My team kept asking me to rat, but I had to always look for that little opportunity as to where can I get them away from our base now, and how long will it take for them to get there. So it was really good. It was really exciting. My scythe of ice really gets me through the day. Thanks for watching, YouTube. Please like and subscribe for some more amazing content. This is one Mantis tuning out.